Keep your eyes to the heavens and look out for the signs of what's to come.
The deep corners of the earth, leaving life behind.